Hey guys, I am Torchwood Boy, and today we are watching the Pentatonix 9th performance, It's OMG by Usher. I'm very excited for this, let's just go.
Oh my gosh, I did it again, so I'm a
let the beat drop.
So many ways to love ya, got me like, oh my gosh, I'm so in love. Found you finally, make me wanna say,
oh my god, look how in time they are as well. Well, obviously they're always in time. How do they do shit like this? It's amazing. How?
Oh my gosh.
How? Wow.
Pentatonix. Dropping it like
Jesus.
It's hot.
Dropping it like it's hot.
Sean, how'd they do?
I'm tired of saying that you're good.
Avi did something with his voice that Will I Am actually needed EQs and outboard gear in the studio to do. And I don't have it. It's about dynamics with this particular song. So I like the fact that you kind of laid it in all the way up down there to the end. It was just a nice smooth ride, even down to the chorus and oh my god, I'm so in love. Like the way you like a smooth house type record. You know what I'm saying? How you arrange everything is just so smart, and you always tend to accent your strengths. Which again, I love the three of you guys in the middle. Y'all hold it down vocally, but those two dudes on the end,
they hold it down totally.
Kevin and Ivy are freaks. Nature. Seriously. You guys, to me, are the meat and potatoes of Pentatonix. Like, you guys are just amazing. I can't say anything bad. I can't say anything bad.
Sarah, anything bad?
Oh, yeah, I didn't care for that at all. you know it was good when we all laugh, like, yeah, that was a joke, you know. Oh, I didn't like it.
I love this so much.
You've done
it's amazing.
In this competition, you set the bar really high for yourselves, so our expectations have really been through the roof the whole ride, and you don't disappoint. You keep finding ways to inject your personality into these arrangements, and that is really exciting. You lose any piece of this puzzle, and it falls apart, but it's so locked in, just as a group and as an ensemble. You guys are great, thanks.
Ben, what'd you think?
Sean hit the right word, smart arranging, because you've got your drum and bass thing going on, and then a vocal, and then Mitch and Kirsty are accenting those points, and that just gives it another dynamic. You hit some really interesting chords together too, so then suddenly you're singing, you know, it's a choral thing just for a moment. Then again, you think you're done with your bag of tricks. We think you're finished. Wrong. You come back in. and took it up one notch. Kevin, you're an insanely talented young man. That's just that's so good. The original group with the delays, like you had delays in your percussion track, you had backward cymbals, all this stuff, and there was space for it all. It was really truly amazing. Yeah, that was brilliant. Nice work.
Thanks, panel. And Pentatonix will be back later for their second song.
Oh, does that mean we don't get an interview? Oh yeah, we do. We get a little interview. I don't care about you. Interview. Tiniest little one.
I'm feeling great. We just went out there and had fun. We knew it was a fun song. We just wanted to show that. And it was awesome.
Cool. Thank you for watching very much, guys. Also, guys, because I love Sarah Bareilles so much, I feel you should all go and download a new song. So I'm gonna do a little bit of a marketing here, okay? Okay, so this is Sarah Bareilles' new song. We're not gonna play it because I'll get in trouble for that. It's called She Used to Be Mine. It's out in the UK and it is amazing. It's from her album The Waitress. I'm doing a little bit of marketing. I'm plugging for Sarah. I don't care. I fucking love Sarah. So you guys should totally go download that or just go listen to it. It's really heartfelt and I'm like, it's actually about all like finding inner strength and stuff. So yeah, it's really cool. I hope you guys go and watch it. And a new album comes out on Friday, which is from her musical, which she wrote. Waitress, seriously, I'll stop now. I love you all, guys. I see you in the next video. I love you all. Bye.